thyroid gland is a gland at the base of the neck that controls our metabolism or how much fuel we burn. There are essentially three reasons why the thyroid glands may require removal. Firstly, the glands may become overactive. Secondly, nodules or lumps can begin growing within the thyroid gland, which produces a condition called goiter, which can lead to cosmetic or even compressive concerns for the patient. And finally, some of the lumps within the thyroid gland can be cancerous. The parathyroid glands are glands in the base of the neck that control calcium metabolism. Occasionally, one or more of these glands can become overactive, which leads to calcium being taken out of the bones and results in a high calcium level. So these patients will be referred for surgery to remove the offending gland or glands to restore normal calcium levels. The thyroid gland produces a hormone called thyroxin, which is essential to life. Without thyroxin, all our bodily processes would tend to slow down. So it is very important for normal health that we receive thyroid hormone. Parathyroid glands are important for controlling calcium metabolism in the body. It's vital that we have parathyroid hormone function, because without that, our calcium would drop to levels where essentially the muscles would go into spasm.